money. Dino, now, will you get off me?
Fred, don't forget to put the cat out.
All right, sweetheart. I've got an important job for you, Dino. I'm putting the cat out, and I want you to keep him out. Oh, you gotta watch this guy, Dino. He's one tricky cat.
Who, me?
Well, think you can handle it?
Good boy.
Now remember, keep the cat OWT out! The cat out of the house? You keep putting them in the shed. And Nanny was in the house. Dressed up as Santa, huh? And as a baby? Like a tiger skin rug? That's the most ridiculous story I've ever heard. Come on. If you had put the cat in the shed, he'd still be in the shed. And there is no cat in this shed.
Shut that door!
Oh, pardon me. Hey! All right, you freeloaders. Out! Out! O-W-T! Out!
Hey, what can I say? I got a big family.
Now, pay attention, Dino. I'm gonna show you this one last time. Step one, you step outside. Step two, you put the cat down. Scat, cat. Step three, step back inside. Hey, it's locked. All right, cat, this is your bonus weekend. I'm ordering you to let me in.